for the Habs. That's blocked by Burns. The shot comes back through, drops on the near side toward the open side. Now Darsh trying to wrist it through. He fanned but gets it back as he bounced off a Winchester hit. He'll take it down the left side with Cole. Eric Cole, and the Emmy slides across. Desharnais to the blue line, they score. Cavallari on a tip. Montreal with the first goal of the game. Defensively, Hanzus gets it back in. Michael Hanzus around the Montreal net. A chance for McGinn. He scores! Nice pass by Hanzus. McGinn ties the game.
Like there's a prep school in Saskatoon.
Plekanec and Niemi with the save. Actually, that was a good scoring chance for Montreal as Plekanec just swung that shot around. Murphy trying to make a play. Desharnais for Montreal scores! David Desharnais makes it 2-1 Montreal. For Vlasic. Sharks on the line change now as play goes on. Klo. In front, Couture scores! With some speed out of his own end to center for Marlowe. Packer gains the zone, back for Pavelski, cross to Thornton, and Carey Price does the splits and makes his biggest save of the night.
Good attack to the net, great save by Carey Price. By Logan Couture.
Hamelin for Montreal, that's stolen by Pavelski. Here's Marlowe with speed, shoots, saved by Carey Price. Desharnais has one of the two Montreal goals. Mike Camilleri the other. McGinn and Couture have scored for the Sharks. Desharnais behind the net, wraps it around, they score! Eric Cole! And it's 3-2 Montreal. Rates wait for the line change, instead gives it short to Klo. Now here's Couture to Havlat. Takes a shot, save, rebound, they score! Here's Havlat, the left-handed shot, second round of the shootout. He scores!
He loves to go up high to the glove, but will he go back to the blocker's side where the success has been?
Here's Pavelski in round six. Stop, shoot, scores!
Whoop. Did he go five? Who?
He did!
Just slap.
Here comes Subban. And the Sharks win on Antti Niemi's pad save!